Love, 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 mga kapitbahay, hindi po kayo namamalikmata. It's really me, myself, and I am back for a limited engagement. Guess where I am? Nandito tayo sa tahanan ng Sarap Diva para mag-one-on-one sa songbird natin. Pero, para wala pa siya. Sobrang excited ko, nauna pa ako sa guest.
Wait, no, nabubosesan ko siya. Pero alam ko, naka-live sa showbiz yan.
Nali-confirm natin. Tara.
Lika dito. Pero familiar talaga sa akin yung... Excuse me. Thank you. Hello!
Oh my God! Hello!
Hi! It's you pala, tatay.
OMG! Our special guest, Mr. Jean Velasquez Alcacen. How are you?
I'm good, Mare.
That's nice to know.
By the way, this is Inday. Yeah, my kasambahay, my fierce kasambahay.
I know. Alam mo, I like the dress. It's so nakaka-Valentino. Although
really?
Yung kabuuan, parang lame-lebron.
Siya nga yan, Tim's crabby.
Pero at least I'm happy I am back. Alam mo, I sobrang miss ka talaga.
Why don't you sit down first?
Actually, kanina pa ako umupo. Hindi mo na-notice yun.
Welcome to my second home.
I know, this is so cute. I love your house so much.
You've been away from show business for quite some time. How okay. Does it feel to be back?
Hindi ko na alam kung paano ko sasagutin, pero nakakamiss yung buhay sa TV. Like my children, they would ask me every day. Sabi niya, Mom, anong mangyayari sa atin? Sabi ko, wala nang pakialaman ng mga anak.
Ilang beses ka na kasing bumabusa sa showbiz. But then after a few months, you come back. Is it for good this time?
No, of course it's gonna be for good this time. Kaya naman ako nawawala, bumabalik, eto na naman, di ba? Kanta lang siya. Ang galing. Kasi like, I need to give time for my children before they go back to school. So, di ba, I remember sinabi ng mom na, Christina, you should, you know, take care of your children. Sabi ko, Mom, alam mo lahat yung pinamang. Ang lakas ng aircon mo dito sa... So, ganun. So, we go out and we go in and out. Eto na naman balik. Ganun lang.
Naka-relate ako.
And now, let's get up close and personal with your Instagram posts. Yes, I know.
Ako pala.
This is the first post na nagulat ako kasi sinabi ko, yung inaanak ko, naloka ako. This one.
A week ago, sinama ko siya and he enjoyed it. He loved it. Meeting sila Sheena, si Diva.
Ay, that's cute. At least, alam mo yung mga workmates mo, di ba?
Nakakatawan, when he saw Snooki, sabi niya, si Ate Cookie, sabi niya, Mami, di ba that's the girl who's always making you patay?
Gumanon! Oh my God.
Kasi cute. Nga yung sa, ano, yung sa Poor Senorita.
Oh, di ba? I get to watch that also.
Really?
Some
watch
people
it?
Are so naloloko. Sabi niya, what am I doing here? Alam mo, it's so nice to be a kapuso talaga, I swear.
Talaga? Yes, nga, welcome back eh.
I know, but may listahan ng utang dito. At least na-post ko sa Instagram. So the next picture that I'm going to show you, this one.
Ah, oo, kasi tawang-tawa ako.
I know, may ka-exena ka na parang kaboses ko. But when I zoomed it, oh my God, kamukha ni Joey. So naloka ko, sabi ko, pero okay lang. Okay, no, let's forget about that. Okay lang sa akin. And this next, alam mo, super tawa ka dyan.
Super tawa ako dyan.
This one, you need to tell me about this pic. Na nung nakita ko to, sabi ko, alam mo, meron kaming ganito dati.
Tissue! Hoy, so kumakain ng tissue. Luma na yung tissue, okay, saan magaling?
Parang nag-toilet. May amoy eh. So, when was that?
Nung ano, first week ng summer.
Okay.
Kasi we asked him what he wanted to do after school. And he said,
and he
I want to go to Boracay.
Alam mo ako din,
he
like,
kinari,
like
Boracay.
My bunso, di ba, your in-answer ko, Mama, where do you wanna go? Alam mo, tumuntawa na siya sa grocery lang talaga. Pero may swimming pool naman. So, in fairness, I love
may
this picture.
May swimming pool
so
sa grocery?
Meron. Sa likod ng parking, pwede mo lang tulip. Like ngayon, marunong ka na magtipid. Gawa ka na lang ng paraan. Lalo na the things I prepare for my children, I make sure I give them the best talaga.
The best
meal and the best food. May kanina breakfast nila, ang sarap.
Ano yun?
Yung seasoning na ganun with rice, tapos with milk. Ang galing. Super healthy talaga. Love, love, love. napansin ko, ang ganda ng bahay mo, pero parang wala kang ventilation.
Ito kasi, the house, because this is my second home.
Super, I like your sala.
You
super,
do?
I know. There's this piece na pagkita ko, sabi ko, ay, ang galing, parang Kenneth and Mocker, parang Ethan Allen. Ikaw, ikaw mismo ang naminili para bumili.
Oo, syempre. Kasi
ikaw din na nagsasakay sa sasakyan.
Hindi naman, not as far as that. Kasi, but it has to reflect me, syempre. Yun
ako,
yun.
Kasi like sa bahay, I make it a point na ako mismo ang namimili ng mga gamit.
Talaga?
I mean, although I get to supervise people to do that for me. Pero ako talaga, alam mo, sinabi niya mga payanan naman. No, I'm such a crybaby talaga.
Oo,
pero yung ganyan naman, gusto ko kasi nakikita ko yung alam ko kung saan binili, di ba?
Ganun ba?
Ang hirap kaya mamili sa pandakan.
Mahigpit ka ba sa pera?
No naman, actually, people love me because of my being so generous.
Oo, oh, actually, oo. Oh, in fairness.
Diba?
In fairness sa ate mo. Oh.
May gift ako for you.
Ay, talaga?
Ang dami kong tinanong, kinulit kita and all. And then, ako na pinasok ko na yung sarili mo sa bahay mo. So the least that I can do is give you a present that I know it will help you a lot. Will bring you more blessings talaga.
Talaga?
Alam mo, super, I bought this pa sa Shabs de Elise nung nag-Paris kami.
Ay, talaga?
Super.
Super, ang social, ang mahal siguro niya.
Super mahal, here.
Thank you so much.
From me with love, because I love you so much, alam mo na.
Oo nga.
Ay, oh my God! Huwag mong tignan yung salamin! Please, huwag. Dapat nakasabit yun.
Ano?
Nakasabit siya, tapos ikaw yung nakababa. Para gano'n
pa kayo. Paano mo wala yun?
May sumpa?
Wala yun ba? May sumpa! Dapat magpalitin ng salamin!
Ano ka ba?
Pag hindi natuloy yan, sasama ka na, Anton! Anton, sumama ka na! No, just kidding. I know. I just had to scare you.
Ay, nako.